Okay, we're here to check out what happened yesterday with the fire. It looks like their house was saved. They're working on it already.